I'm so excited about this song this year for Christmas because it's the first time in my whole career of making music that I've been able to put a love song from my wife on one of my records. Last year when Mallory, my wife, asked me what I wanted for Christmas, I tried to think of anything that I could possibly want or need, and I just thought, man, I've got my beautiful wife, my sweet kids, I can't even think of anything to ask for. So I wrote this little fun chorus called This Year for Christmas. I was singing around the house. Fast forward 8 months, I'm recording a Christmas record, and I showed this idea to Jonathan Smith, and he thought there was something there. So we finished up the song together, put it on the record. Now, even though Mallory deserves more than one love song, it's the first one written for her on a Christmas record. I'm so pumped about the song, how it sounds, how it turned out. Love you, Mal.